Hello everyone, this is GoldenEye, playing Mountain Valley number 4. And right off the bat I hear a skeleton somewhere. I think today I'll probably just work on expanding the storage area. I kind of want to find where the skeleton is, too. Sounds like it's over here. Where is it? Jeez. What is going on? Apparently they survive in snow? What is that? Slowness. What the heck? Must have been a different type of skeleton? I don't know. Interesting. do this. So we can get make storage go this way. Maybe get some columns or something. Make it look nice. one, crit two, and four chests, I think. We'll go out and chop some trees. Looks like the farm needs some attention too. Should be a good amount. Alright, I have to figure this out here. Let's play around with a few things here. visible signs. Count how far out it goes. 1, 4 out. I think my goal for this castle is not necessarily to make it really large, but make it more decorative, I guess. Trying to determine what else I can do. That's okay. Because I don't want the mine connected to the storage, that's for sure. Without a doorway or something. Go in, go down a couple of steps. I wonder if that's the one up there. Probably. What the heck is that? It's not perfect. good. And this will be a storage. Let's put maybe I'll do something down the middle too. Let's see, so maybe we have stones on the right. Over here we can do yeah, like I need. Diamond. Why not? Got a wood shortage. Okay. Diamond. Oops. This temporarily to store all my stone, dirt. I think we're getting there. I think that'll do it for today, just working on the storage, and probably I'll do it again tomorrow. Anyways, that'll be it for the day. Thanks, see ya.